This man is a pathological liar.
I think he's a kook. I think he's crazy.
Donald Trump is a delusional narcissist and an orange-faced windbag.
The man is utterly amoral. Donald is a bully, a narcissist.
The most vulgar person.
He's a race-baiting, xenophobic, religious bigot.
A business genius, he is not. His promises are as worthless as a degree from Trump University. The bullying, the greed, the showing off, the misogyny.
That he's a jackass.
A speck of dirt is way more qualified to be president.
I think he's unfit for office. We should have basically kicked him out of the party.
Donald Trump is a phony, a fraud,